My name is Gisela Aviles. I go to Aikens Early College High School. I'm one of the first seniors to graduate from the Early College High School program. I want to be a medical student. I want to go into the medical field because we have a hereditary disease. It's called polycystic kidney disease. My mom's kidneys failed. My uncle's kidneys failed. My aunt's kidneys failed. I know that I either want to be a kidney doctor, a nephrologist, or a surgical technician. They're vastly different, but both very, very interesting to me. After I had moved to Aikens for about a year, the pandemic started. My parents had just separated. I was very, very alone. I didn't have my hometown friends. I was living in a new place, and every single family member that I was living with is disabled. My older brother has autism. Every single day is a battle to take care of him, make sure that he's getting what he needs. And then my uncle being diabetic, having snacks separated from my brother and my uncle because they both need sweet snacks. And then my mom being on dialysis, I have to really step it up because she's very fragile. It was just a lot to take care of that at home, as well as coming to school, not knowing anybody, being lost a lot of the time, and starting in this very new program here. How can I balance the world on my shoulders? But I wanted to get myself used to being in a rigorous course schedule and be used to doing a lot of work instead of being caught off guard as soon as I got to university. And the Early College High School program was exactly that, working hard towards getting a degree. I love being able to not only say, oh yeah, I'm in a college class, but also to understand college classes and to challenge myself. I worked very, very hard. I made sure to be in the top 6% of my class. I applied to 11 colleges, got into all of them. Full rides. I was not playing. I'm going to be majoring in biology. I'm going to minor in psychology. I'm so interested in learning about as much as I can, because not only do I benefit from it, but other patients themselves who don't have such like rich family history on the same disease, everybody going through the exact same thing in different stages. I chose a university that was closest to home, just in case I ever needed to be there. My mom always told me from the time that I was very young, I'm not going to be around forever, mija. You know, one day you need to be there to take care of your brother. And so I looked into the medical field as making sure that I always knew exactly what to do for my brother to be able to care for him adequately and give him the life that he deserves.